Hey team, Sean Sewell from Engearment.com here. This is the Elevenate Bec de Rosses jacket. Bec de Rosses is a Swiss area where they hold extreme ski and snowboard championships. Hence, this is an extreme jacket, and the price reflects it. This is $820 for this Gore-Tex Pro Shell badass jacket. So Elevenate is a really high-end company from Switzerland. We have a review on their down puffy, the agile as well. Really nice synthetic and down insulated jacket, so check that out. This is their top dog offering for hard shell. This is a Gore-Tex Pro Shell, as you can tell. Pro Shell is the best membrane Gore-Tex has to offer. It is extremely breathable, I think about 28K, waterproof, 28K. So you're not gonna get wet in the jacket. It's gonna breathe very well. It is very burly, very tough, and the fit is spot on, especially for backcountry skiing and splitboarding and snowboarding, as well as resort riding too. Definitely can do that. The helmet compatible hood is nice. It's got a powder skirt, but you know, hopefully you wear bibs if you're doing backcountry stuff, so you don't need the powder skirt, which does come out. You can unzip it, which I will be doing immediately, but I want to show it to you before I take it out. So look how burly that is. That's like, everything about this jacket is well engineered, if not over engineered. For reference, I am 6'1", 205, 45-inch chest, 33-inch waist, 36, 37 on the arms. As you can tell, it's a really great free ride fit. Not too baggy, not too tight, not restrictive, and not gaper huge. Arm length is perfect. Like, great coverage for over-the-cuff gloves, which is what I usually ride. You got, of course, you have the Velcro closure, so you can tighten it up if you want to, shorten it a little bit. What else can I tell you? The pockets are huge. You can put your skins in here, no problem. They're very, very big pockets, and they're placed perfectly so the straps of your backpack will not get in the way. Inside the right pocket is something that's kind of fun. They include, come on up, a nice handy goggle wipe that is detachable. And it says, damn, it feels good to go to be a skier. I'm sure it feels great to be a skier. I'm a splitboarder. I still consider it skiing though. I have skier friends and I love them. And there's a pocket right here for your season pass. But if you're a backcountry skier, I like to put my truck key right here and a chapstick. And so you have the two pockets here on the inside. You can have one sizable drop pocket. Again, you can put your skins there if you wanted to. And then you have another pocket zippered right here. And it's kind of cool. Nice and colorful zippers too. I really like it. And as you see right here, comes in handy if you want to, like, you know, keep the condensation down. Pretty cool stuff. The hood is huge, super huge, definitely helmet compatible. If I have it kind of cinched down to go over a trucker hat, definitely great coverage, no peripheral restrictions. And yeah, fit and function is great. So until nice long coverage, definitely covers the rear, and arm length is great, no restrictions. It's a very good looking jacket. It's a very expensive jacket too, $820. Well, links below where to purchase it. Best prices does go on sale time to time, and I've written a homework for you to find that sale price. So yeah, if you're in the market for a European super duper badass free skier inspired Gore-Tex Pro Shell jacket, from a company that's very elite, that a lot of people probably haven't heard of yet, then 11.8 jacket right here is probably for you. But for the further specs and details below on Engearment.com, my name is Sean Sewell, owner and director of Stoke. Hopefully you found it somewhat helpful. Until next time, guys, take care.